nice day.
Hey, Grunkle Stan. I was wondering if we could go to Burger King.
Sorry, Dipper. But I'm not going out to some lame fast food place when we have food at home.
I wanna go.
Dipper, you are freaking 12. Stop crying like a baby.
Hey, Grunkle Stan. We're in out of food.
Looks like we will have to eat out somewhere after all.
Wait, so does that mean we can go to Burger King?
Yeah, I suppose so. Now get your sister, and let's go.
Mabel.
Oh, hello, Dipper. What do you want?
Plane later. Just hurry into the car.
Excuse me. I did not say you can just carry me.
Welcome to Burger King, what can I get you?
Yes, I would like a chicken burger meal with large fries and a Coke.
I would like a Whopper meal with large fries and a nice tea.
Okay, and what about you, Blue Hat Boy?
I would like 1,200 Whoppers, 1,500 fries, and 5,643 Cokes.
Kid, if I give you that much food, you will get very sick.
Make my food, you dumb idiot. Dipper hungry.
You guys need to leave. You are banned from every Burger King ever.
Wait, what?
Go now.
Dipper, I cannot believe you would get us banned from Burger King. That's it. You are so grounded. 4,1,5,6,2,5,2,7,1,2,6,3,1,7,2,3,6 years. Go to your room right now.